Some of it seemed like traditional harmony, but a lot of it seemed like floating harmonies that were comfortable.
Yeah.
Very interesting. I really hope this thing gets the rest of the instrument. So I hope you enjoy this, and I can't thank Michael enough for his amazing artistry.